Hello everyone. If you have a Shopify store, then there are a few things that you will definitely want to change before your store goes live. One such thing is removing this powered by Shopify link from your website footer. I have already shared a video on how you can remove this powered by Shopify link easily. You can find the link to that video in the video description below or at the top right corner of this video. Well, some Shopify store owners like to show these payment icons to their users. Most of the store owners prefer not to display these payment icons. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can easily remove these payment icons from your website. There are two ways in which you can remove these payment icons from your website depending on the template that you are using. The first thing you have to do is go to your website admin dashboard and click on online store. Now click on customize. Now go to footer section. Based on the Shopify template that you are using, you may or may not have an option to show or hide the payment icons. For this particular template which we are using, we do have a show hide option for the payment icons. If we uncheck this option over here for payment icons, the payment icons over here will be hidden. Let's do that. As you can see, by unchecking this payment icons, the icons at the bottom of the page have been removed. After doing this change, make sure you save the changes. So this was the first way how you can remove these payment icons from your website footer based on the theme or template that you are using for your Shopify store. In the next method, I'm going to show you how you can remove the payment icons even if the template does not provide you an option to show or hide the payment icons. Let's do that. Go back to your website admin dashboard. Click on Actions and go to Edit Code. Here you will find a list of files that are the template files of your website. In that, search for Sections folder. Within the Sections folder, search for the footer.liquid file and click on it. This is the file which contains the code of your website footer. We are going to make some changes in this code in order to remove the payment icons from your website. To be on a safer side, copy all this code and keep it somewhere safe. I will copy all this code and save it in a text file. I am using Sublime Text for my text editor. You can use any other text editor as per your liking. But make sure you save this code before making any changes to the live website. Now go back to your website. Now press Ctrl F and search for the word payment. Here, based on the template or theme that you are using for your website, this payment code may differ a little bit. What we are going to do here is select the code between this if and end if section and delete it. Once again, Make sure you have copied all the code of this file before making any changes to this file. Now that we have removed the code, click Save. It will say Asset Save. Now, go back to your website and refresh the page. As you can see, the payment icons are now removed from the footer of the website. So, these are the two methods that you can use to remove the payment icons from the footer of your website. I hope this helped you. Please share your thoughts in the comments below. And thank you for watching.